Hello friends, welcome back to my channel 5 Minutes Tech. This is Redmi Note 7 Pro smartphone. In this video, we will learn how you can set privacy password in Redmi Note 7 Pro smartphone. First, go to the settings and click on lock screen and password. Here, select privacy protection password. Confirm your pattern if you have set any. Now, draw the pattern for privacy protection. That's all friends, thanks for watching, subscribe for more videos, until then, goodbye.